Hi, my name is Mohit Arora. I'm a software security architect in Dell's client product organization.
Hi, my name is Richard Tonry. I'm a firmware security architect in Dell's client product organization. My co-speaker, Mohit, and I will be presenting our talk, Dude, You're Getting a Dell, Organizational Culture Shift to SDL Maturity. Our talk will discuss the security culture shift within an organization. We will be addressing, among other things, these questions. How do you change the security focus of an organization? And how do you change the security culture of a huge organization?
This presentation will describe the path we took from an individual product-based security model to an event-driven security model, and then finally to a unified security model. A series of events helped fuel our maturity. Events from the Dell root vulnerability to the Intel AMT and Spectre meltdown vulnerabilities to get executive top-down focus to help drive these changes. Another major event was the Dell EMC merger in 2016. Integration of EMC security culture to Dell security culture required a significant amount of effort. EMC's product security processes and policies were focused around large enterprise products, which was different from our core client PC business.
Our talk will discuss, among other aspects, the human component of these changes. The path towards security maturity requires an organization-wide culture shift in the way each employee thinks about security. We will discuss how we accomplish this by the development of the Security Champion Program, Employee Security Training Curriculum, Security Champion Recognition Program, and SDL controls for development and product releases. This entailed managing a security-centric mindset shift within each employee, including developers, managers, and executives, to help ensure the proper measures are taken to protect the customer and the brand.
Our talk will also discuss how we fostered a sense of community by creating a group of security subject matter experts to be the security advisors that served as consultants to the organization. In addition, we will discuss the pitfalls we experienced with the transition, from overcommitting on the transition timeline to underestimating the required resources needed to drive the transition.
We will close with our top 10 lessons learned and key takeaways. We will present what we learned about what it took to change people's mindset, shift focus for security activities, and some of the pitfalls we experienced with resourcing, false starts, and restarts along the way.
Our talk is on February 27th at 8 a.m. in Moscone West. We hope to see you at our session at the RSA conference.
Yes, hope to see you there, and we hope you will learn something useful to help your organization through your security maturity initiatives. Thank you.
Thank you.